May 30th, we are going to have our in-person service at 10 o'clock instead of 8:30. We're going to be doing that through the summer, and we will be having children's worship as well. We figured that's a good time to get both of our time groups back together. We're still going to continue to do recorded and live streamed worship, but again, in person will be at 10 o'clock.